And welcome back, guys, to Let's Try Order of Battle Endsieg. We are at the end of the turn. This unit is in trouble in a truck. So let's see if they actually survive. Supporting fire from the anti-air unit, very nice. First time I see that happening. These guys are cut off. Serious trouble. And fire again. Very good. Now the Russians have a lot of planes. Right now they are bombing the hangar, I think. Big AA gun in the area, so not sure if that's a bright idea. These guys are definitely in trouble. We need to send maybe one of these units up north to help out. Well, we can also use help here. Not going entirely according to plan. That's an understatement. And lost an artillery piece. Reinforcements near Stalino. Alright. A Nashorn. And Gebirgsjäger. Station the Nashorn near the city. And the Gebirgsjäger can move east. It would be nice if we can cross the river and attack these Russian troops from this direction. And again, not a kill. It's getting really annoying. The odds never seem to materialize. Now we got two tigers here. Get a kill. Be nice. No. Come on. Destroy this scout. After fighting off a Soviet recon unit, our men were able to retrieve some functional BA-10. Well, that's great. Refitted and manned with German crew, these vehicles are waiting new orders near Alexandropol. Alright. Repair this unit. Wow, an actual kill. It's amazing. Let's try to keep this area, banks of the river. While we are also trying to break through here and connect with these troops, maybe. That would be nice. And we need to help out the guys on the bridge. Well, I'll keep those units where they are right now. Probably retreat this tiger a bit. Also have a gun here. And anti-air. Yep, not a kill. Kind of getting used to that. Well, let's keep the Stuhr email to help out with these tanks, provide support. This anti-tank gun where it is. Gebirgsjäger inbound. Nashorn will stay near Stalino. Yep. Getting kills is extremely difficult and the odds basically are never correct. Engineers. Well, at least they survived. Let's maybe get a nice minefield. Well, not in the forest. Martyr is kind of exposed. Right, I'll keep them where they are now. This tank will stay near, well, this city, which we cannot afford to lose. That's about it for the turn. Anti-air gun. Too bad we could only deploy one anti-air gun. Definitely need more command points for the SS units. Endless supply of reinforcements, apparently. Right, only 3 Soviet tanks destroyed so far. We are receiving intel reports about partisan actions being prepared between Krasnograd and Stalino, intended to disrupt our supply lines. Right, it's bad news. Let's maybe check out the area a bit. And right here. Apparently, partisans in the area. And again, not a kill. Well, cannot do that in one turn, that's not really what I wanted. Need to move this. Artillery piece. land here, the endless supply of Russian reinforcements. These guys are in the river. Killing them is extremely difficult though. Should be a kill, but probably isn't. Nope. And to the east. Need to retreat a bit. Should try to keep the bridge though. Yeah, one anti-air unit definitely isn't enough in this particular scenario, but I'm not sure how you can counter that with Luftwaffe. You do not seem to have enough command points, and also you probably cannot build a large enough Luftwaffe to deal with the Russian Air Force. Let me guess, not a kill. New. To deal with this SU. Keep the Stura email here, I think. To provide support. could try to isolate this unit. Maybe. Well, we also have the Kapiakshega. Very mobile. Retreat actually a bit here. Anti-tank gun right here. And we need to deal with this thing. Kill it. That is probably it. Bomber in the hangar. Let's keep it as it is to provide support maybe for the tank. Stay put. These guys are in serious trouble. And there is partisan activity around this city and also here. They haven't shown up yet, but probably will next turn. Zero damage with the anti-air gun. Attacking. That's a suicide attack. Strength 1. And here are the partisans. Well, remember, we cannot lose these cities, so this will be interesting. Yeah, attacking the tank that needs to survive. They are dead. Well, we should be able to get a few kills here. One strength. Let's get this something which is kind of a trend. Walls never seem to add up, at least for the Germans. And an endless supply of reinforcements. Partisan activity around Krasnograd has increased and is disrupting the flow of resources to the front lines. New objective added. Stop the partisan raids. We have three partisan units here. Nothing here yet. So we need to deal with those. Fortunately, we have a tank and a scout, and in the city we have the SS engineers. Situation here is looking decent. We are in trouble here. And basically on the entire rest of the map. Constant attack by the Russian Air Force. And we cannot really stop them. We have one anti-air unit. Doesn't seem to be enough. But as I said, I don't know how you can counter that with a Luftwaffe. You cannot possibly build up a Luftwaffe large enough to deal with the Russian Air Force. And with that, I'll probably make a cut here. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.